Well, I was blown away. It's probably the only time in my life I was stuck for words when they called the winning announcement, and I walked up to the podium. They wanted me to say a few words, and I was literally speechless. And for anybody that knows me, they find that hard to believe, but it happened.